Hello everyone, please welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you, if you're having a Bluetooth problem and it's not working on your Mac, the easiest and simplest method to fix it. Let's get started. Open your hard drive. You will see four folders: application, library, system, and users. We're going to open library. We need to find the preferences folder. Open it. We need to look for the Bluetooth file. The easiest way, click on the second one. That will give you the detailed list and we'll look for Bluetooth. This is the Bluetooth PL file. You highlight that and you right click and you say move to trash. It's going to ask you a password. So you say enter. It's deleted. So now we'll go to our trash can. As you see, the file is there. So I'm going to empty that trash can. So now we don't have a Bluetooth file in our system. So now we're going to close it and we're going to go and we're going to restart the computer. Once it's restarted, we're going to enter the password. As you can see, the mouse is picked up and the trackpad is also connected. If we look at the Bluetooth devices, so both trackpad and the mouse is connected. So that's how it's easy and simple you can fix your Bluetooth devices. Final wrap up, go to your preferences folder and then look for the Bluetooth PL file and then right click and delete it. And it will create a new one and that will fix your problem. I hope this video will help you out, and if you like this video, like always, like, share, and subscribe my channel. Thank you and have a good day. Bye-bye.